I'm a shooting star. I'ma make you come quick, then I'll break your heart.
Watch out for me. I'm smarter than you think. I'm crazy, but I'm sweet, you'll see.
And the one thing all the ladies know is I'm good at having sex.
You have this one.
I've seen a change in Justin since Haley came into his life, and I think any man finds a good woman, he's gonna have a good change.
In token pledge of our constant faith.
In token of in pledge?
Yes.
In token of
in pledge.
In pledge.
In pledge.
Apparently I don't know what it means either.
Dorinda.
Let's just each just have one glass of wine.
Oh my God.
Ramona, even.
No, I would pick up myself.
You guys are hot messes.
Oh. I was never a trophy wife.
My show is tried and true. F*** you. You're back with Scott. We're going to have to get over this hump.
Well, I'm moving to Chicago, so there's no f***ing hump.
This is a leap of faith.
You feel like you're stuck right now?
I pretended like everything was okay.
This is warm.
No, honey, it's all vodka.
You pumped?
Yeah.
Slap my face.
What?
Slap it!
Oh,
I'll slap yours.
Oh, I'm pumped. I'm pumped.
And first, Zion, everybody, I don't know if everyone knows, originally named Zion. Zion born as a boy, came home and said, hey, so I want to talk to you guys. You know, I think going forward, I'm ready to live my truth. And I want to be referenced as she and her. I would love for you guys to call me Zaya. And so internally, now is our job to, one, go out and get information, to reach out to every relationship that we have. My wife reached out to everybody on the the cast of Pose. We're just trying to figure out as much information we can to make sure that we give our child the best opportunity to be, you know, her best self.
It's been over 15 years. Do people yet realize your character actually was a really good guy? He was not such a bad guy.
I thought he was a good guy.
Yeah, I did too.
You know, but I think it's a testament to the movie that the chemistry between Ryan and Rachel was, you know,
off the charts.
So when the movie became such a phenomenon, people would come up to me on the street and be like, why were you trying to get in their way? You know, they were supposed to be together, you know. So it was like, I didn't do it. You know, it was a job. I don't know.
Now lift me up like in the Notebook.
Well, I can't.